Good morning, it's Steve over at Cam's Cars, and here we have a beautiful red Vauxhall Corsa 15 plate, and it's called the Sting. I know, the Sting. 15 plate, 4495. Beautiful white details on this one, the alloy wheels, etc. Even the wing mirror covers. It's lovely, I like it. So, 2015, it's got Bluetooth, all important Bluetooth, the Sting. Sting. right, here we go, 64,000 miles, two owners from new, full service history. Liking that, that is smart. We sell a lot of the older Corsas, but yeah, I like these 15 plate ones. We've got a couple in at the moment. This will go really fast, I think. In the boot, let's have a look-see. Yeah, you got mats in the boot. Just the back seat mats by the looks of it. Let's have a look. Coming on in. Ping, ping, ping. There we go. So, electric windows and mirrors, adjustable driver's seat, ISOFIX in the back. Let me take my phone out of the pocket before I sit down and crush it. Right. Oh, last person took me near. Must have been a minute. Right. Have a look. You'll see I don't edit these videos. What's the point? It's fun when you mess it up. So, here we go. These, even the steering wheels are much better than the older ones. I do like these. Feels a lot more modern than it used to be. So up on top, you got a trip computer, 64668 is currently reading. Trip computer, cruise control, very fancy, with speed limit as well. Whoever uses a speed limiter, I mean really, a speed limit. I don't know, maybe there's someone in the world that uses a speed limiter. So in case you don't know what a speed limiter is, it literally, you can set to say 30 miles an hour, you put a speed limiter on, and then it won't let you go faster than 30 miles an hour. Now, don't get me wrong, that is really useful, really clever around schools and stuff like that. I agree. I've had that button for many, many years in my car. I've never used it. Just slow down. I mean, really. You got Bluetooth, very fancy. Have a look over here. You can turn off the passenger airbag, so you can have a child in the front. A city driving mode. Oh, that's clever. That'll just make the steering wheel nice and light when you're doing your manoeuvres, and then slightly heavier on the motorway. But yeah, nice system here. That's clearly not even tuned in. I mean, that's rubbish. See? No edit. Yay, there we go. See? Oh, good time as well. I tell you what, we'll store that for the next person. I have to hold that down. There we go. Favourite saved. So, Bluetooth in there. Turn that off. Lock on lock button. You've got an auxiliary connection there to plug your phone into as well if you have an older one. But me personally, I just Bluetooth it and you've got the Bluetooth in there. Obviously, CD player. Oh, no CD. No free CD. But yes, it's all easy to see. Easy push buttons. What else have we got down here? So your climate settings, USB connection, very, very good. I like that. 12 volt charger in there. If you don't have a newer phone, you can still charge on using that slot. Two cup holders, another weird shaped cup holder, which actually can do two. That's not too bad. A normal size one and a midget size one, you see. There we go. ISOFIX settings in the back. A very nice car. I like this. I do like this. My name's Steve over at Cam's Cars. You can follow us on YouTube for all of our video uploads that I tend to do. We're open 10 till 6 Monday to Saturday and 10 till 4 on Sundays. You can go onto our website now, camscars.co.uk, to book in a test drive. So yeah, so you give a time, date, all your details. So if I sell the car before you get here, don't worry, I will let you know. But yeah, thank you very much.